Shortly before the beginning of a state parade, Khaled Islambouli loads his rifle in his tent and hides the hand grenades in a helmet. As his vehicle is passing in front of the tribune, he forces the driver at gunpoint to stop. The assassins jump off. President Sadat is hit by 37 bullets, but it is a ricochet which delivers the fatal wound.
He stood up as anything...